And once again, it's Fontigga, little brother, don't mind on the beat. Check it out, y'all. I want to talk to you. Any of y'all ever been in a relationship that the person be doing you wrong over and over and over, but you stay with them anyway? That's how I feel about this ratchet sometimes, man, on the real. I still love it, though.
Never, yo, never I say I could never turn my back, I would never walk away. We done built this thing from the flow to the ceiling. When other niggas bullshit it, who be really feeling? Who be really killing them slow? You been there every little step, so I take it you know. From them nigga rolling meals to them six-figure deals, we still trucking when the weather get chill. Cause most niggas bail at the first sight of stress. I take it all straight to the chest. I ain't all wrapped in being your best. I just wanna be here. I see how you dispose niggas year after year. And my worst fear is you being, I'm not seeing, yo. That'll drive a nigga insane. Imagine waking up every morning in pain. Not the kids, so we working on our love thing. It's been so many days I tried and it's been so many nights I cried, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her. It's been so many times I prayed she pack her shit and go away, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her.
I'm still singing. Them dog tags on stage, they still swinging. And even when they try to go hard at us, I'm Joe Clark, status hat low, still leaning. The head nigga in charge is still dreaming of an industry where hot shit's rewarded and dope shit's recorded and dumb shit's ignored. And I sold my heart to the world, nobody bought it, and everybody made a beeline. Quick to say that LB was on the decline. Hold up, rewind. Wasn't it just a year or so ago when we was them same niggas that everybody was behind? But that's how it is when you dealing with the evil. Get a little status and they think you too regal. That's the nature of people. Why you think motherfuckers like to feed pigeons but try to shoot eagles? And if you too feeble, you won't make it. I admit, sometimes I thought about walking away from this bitch. Cause we been fucking around for too damn long, but she too damn young, and I'm just too damn grown. And it feels like she laughing at me. I can't be mad cause she wanna shake a Laffy Taffy. I could've took my degree and used my business savvy, but won't do cause I am so happily unhappy with you. I can't let her.
It's been so many days I tried and it's been so many nights I cried, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her. It's been so many times I prayed she pack her shit and go away, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her.
Yo, I had to take some maternity leave so I could just chill and get away from my problems. Took time to kick it with the wifey and the newborn, but I'm right back to postpartum stardom. Right back to all the fans and the stalkers who keep my rhymes buried deep down in their conscience, so they can go and spit it front row at the concert. I swear, this rap shit is a monster, but I can't go.
It's been so many days I tried and it's been so many nights I cried, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her. It's been so many times I prayed she pack her shit and go away, but I can't let her go, I can't let her. I can't let her go, I can't let her.
Nigga, what you know about that? It's another one. Soul Control, the beginning. Nobody like me.